Hello students, a very happy morning. In today's class, we will be discussing how to practice asking for directions with your friend. It is one activity related to improving your conversation. So let's turn with a friend and practice asking for directions to different places. In today's class, we will be practicing directions to different buildings. Let's suppose there is a lighthouse, a fire station, auditorium, marketplace, apartment, and a lending library. So how you will practice direction? So you will have to use various kinds of expressions. The person who is asking will use different expression, and the person who is responding will use different expression. The person who is asking may use expressions like, "Excuse me, could you tell me? Where can I find? You know? Could you help me please?" And the person who is responding will use the expression like, "The place is located opposite to. The building is located next to. The building is not very far away." So let us practice some of the questions related to it. The first is, you will have to ask direction to a marketplace. I have used the expression, how do I get to the marketplace? Could you help me please? And the person who is responding will say, "Yes, of course. It is next to the city mall. It will take nearly 30 minutes to reach there by bus." So students, here we have used two kind of expression. While asking, I have used how do I get to, and while responding or replying, I have used it is next to. So accordingly, you can use different kind of expression according to your relevance. The next question is related to auditorium. So I have used the expression, "Do you know where the auditorium is?" The person who is responding will say, "Yes, it is next to the administrative building." Here you can use different examples like, "It is next to the school building," "It is next to the city mall." "How do I get to the lighthouse?" "Well, it is located very far away, near the harbor or near the seacoast." So here I have used "how do I get to," and the responder said, "It is located very far away." "Where can I find a lending library?" A lending library means a library which will lend you books, where from you can borrow the books. The responder will say, "It is located opposite to the State Museum." You can give different examples here. "It is located to the university." "It is located to the city mall." So the expression used here is, "Where can I find?" And the expression while responding is, "It is located opposite to." So with this, we have concluded with today's video. You will be using different kinds of expression, and do interchange this expression in order to find locations to different places. So till then, bye-bye.